I'm Jan Iiams with Betallic, and here's my short but sweet bBrilliant tip. There are 23 different 5 foot or more special delivery foil shapes that are perfect for every celebration and occasion, and they make a very impressive statement on their own. But with just a few quick and easy accents, you can make big, big money with these big arrangements. So let's get started. Special delivery foil shapes have two chambers. The top is filled with helium and the bottoms are filled with air. This is a single chamber. Our little special delivery sloth has a little heart that he's holding right out in front of him. And it's all a single chamber. One valve, fill it, you're ready to go. And the bottom is air filled. Both legs, all the way down to his cute little red sneakers, are air filled with a simple weight and a 5-inch cluster at the bottom. It's a great standalone, but I'm going to add just a couple more touches to make the visual impact bigger for more money. This is just a little gift card holder, and I slid in my business card, but your customer might want to add a gift card or a few chocolate kisses. And I'm just going to tie it right into place here where Sloth is holding the heart. There's a little opening right in the slot, and tie it in place. One more little touch with sparkly ribbon to match this, and I'm going to add that on that adorable backside so that it looks cute all the way around. And I'm just going to put this right at the base of his little heart tattoo. We can even add a couple of helium balloons. We can just tie it right in to where Sloth is holding the heart. And now, to make a cluster base, I'm going to use matching 11-inch printed balloons. These are forever heart prints. The 11-inch balloons have been sized to 10 inches and 8 inches, and at the top, I've added 6-inch little red hearts. I've tied on a weight at the bottom with a little scrap of 260 so that I've got a lot of stretch. I'm going to pull it right down into here, hide it at the bottom, and wrap it in place. Now, let's take a quick look at all the little extra touches that I just added. Nice ribbon can add just a little oomph to your designs. You don't have to be generous, just a little creative. I just do a single loop bow, give it a cute name, I call them Dior bows, with some little tendrils that hang down. And I'm just going to tie this right at the top. This ribbon adds just a touch of rhythm and motion and oomph to this design. And speaking of oomph, this cluster base has 11-inch graffiti frosty in red. And instead of just a plain cluster here at the top, a small cluster, I've done curly 260s in the variety of colors that you see here at the top of this love lollipop. I've added 6-inch hearts with little tiny collars. This took very little time, and all of the elements that I've added in both of these designs really are just pennies, but the perceived value is just sky high. And one more matching touch that you can add, if your customer would like, are helium balloons in those same graffitis and with another sweet treat top to go along with the lollipop. This can be tied directly to the valve that's up here on the top lobe of this balloon. I hope you enjoyed this bBrilliant tip that you can use for lots of celebrations and holidays with special delivery foil shapes. If you'd like to see more bBrilliant tips or design tutorials, just sign up for bGallery at betallic.com. It's free for balloon professionals. And remember, to Be Brilliant with Betallic.